This is Dan here with Vagabond Buddha, walking on the beach in Playa Del Carmen, Mexico. And I just finished my run. It's an amazing visual surroundings, sounds. And just being on the beach. And being in these colors of, and these sounds and smells. Just being the awareness. Focusing on the detail of the perception and awareness of it, not labeling anything or comparing it to anything or waiting for anything. Or thinking about what's next. Or afraid of anything. Or desiring anything. Just being and aware of everything, of my body, that I have feet that are stepping one after another on the sand, and that my legs are moving my feet. And that I have a heart beating. That's pumping blood around my body. And I have skin. And it feels. A soft, cool, salty air that gently tugs on the hairs on my arm, and I have amazing colors entering my perception. Exquisite sounds. And palm trees and I can feel in all directions around me. And I can smell. And I can hear. And I am present to a joy of aliveness. a joy of being in the aliveness, a joy of existence. And I have no time. There's no time. There's no place. There's no information. There's no thoughts. Incredible joy of being in this place of perception and awareness. There's only being, and thoughtless word selection. And speaking. And there's no thoughts about right word selection or order or anything. There's just being and the space of awareness. And feeling. Feeling the joy of the perception. Thanks for listening. This is Dan from Vagabond Buddha. Doing a little walking meditation or being meditation. Living meditation. Have a great day.